The vSphere 5.1 web client introduces an entirely new interface for managing your storage environment. Although the presentation and navigation are different, the main storage concepts and configuration procedures haven't changed. You still work with the familiar storage categories, devices, adapters, and data stores. In part one of this video, I'll show you how to use the web client to access storage devices and adapters. I will also show some new controls and options that help you manage these components. Let's start with the first category, storage adapters. When they're installed, your ESXi host uses them to access available storage devices. To view storage adapters, browse to the host in the vSphere web client navigator. Click the Manage tab and click Storage. Click Storage Adapters. All storage adapters installed on your host are displayed, and you can review their properties. Certain adapters, such as Software iSCSI and Software FCOE, need to be activated before you can use them. You can activate these adapters by clicking the Add New Storage Adapter icon. If an adapter requires additional configuration, select the adapter from the list and click the Adapter Details tabs to set targets, chat parameters, and networking. When storage adapters have been installed on your ESXi host and you have completed any required configuration, your host can detect storage devices that are accessible through the adapters. To display all storage devices that your host can access, click Storage Devices. The devices are listed and you can review their properties. Use icons to detach the selected device from the host and to reattach it, or to rescan your storage. If you need to change multipathing policies for the selected device or review its paths, use the Device Details tabs. So that's a brief overview of the storage adapters and storage devices in the vSphere web client. In part two of this video, I'll show you how to navigate to the Data Stores view. For more information on storage management, visit pubs.vmware.com.